Creeped up wide, show his ass up. Wait till I get him, boy. I'm damn up. And tear his bitch ass up. Thank you, brother. Don, thank you for being on my life. I appreciate you. Somebody start Chop Chop a GoFundMe page. That's right. Pull-up game is official, cuz. You already know. I'm look. He on there telling y'all we already got them before. We did them dirt. Yo, I did them dirty, man. That's how the fight first started. The fight first started because the whole ass nigga was at a press conference. It was Rock Ma and David Tua press conference. HBO and big boys in the room, right? Right in the press conference. Ask Rock Ma right now. Press conference done. We tore everything. We beat the shit out of them niggas, man. He beat the shit out of Chop Chop. He's a hoe. And then after that, I went ahead and fought him and took his world title. Now, see, here's my accomplishments, man. Come on, let me see. You got one guy. Who's that? Who's that from your neighborhood? You from Chop neighborhood? Or what y'all sleeping in the same bed? Fuck out of here, boy. Ain't worrying about you. I get you knocked in D.C., sucker. Don't fuck with me, boy. You know my mind. My mom is retarded, boy. Stop it. Ain't no fear over here, cuz. But anyway, what I was saying, I forgot, man. It's fucking stupid ass. It's fucking dweebs. It's fucking Chop Chop. I'm trying to look. Here we go again, y'all. We're gonna take another attempt at Chop. Let's see. Here we go. Let's see if you pick up. There you go. Everybody, can y'all see it at the bottom? It says waiting for Chop Chop. Oh, there you go. Look, he had to go run to the neighbor house and go get Wi-Fi or some shit.
You got jokes, boy.
Nigga, why you don't show you?
You talk too much.
Yo, Chewy, look, Chewy.
Watching a movie with my son. Something you should be doing with your kids, your dumb ass.
Hey, yo, Chewy, look, right? Man. You don't know my life, sucker. You wish, nigga. You
don't have no life. You're dumb ass.
Yo, listen. I know. You're right. We're talking, you boy. You don't let that. Don't let that little boy see this, man. He ain't got nothing to do with this. You see, your other son, he tried to hit me up one time. I don't do the family stuff. I don't do that. I don't play with kids. I don't involve people's families. I don't do that, y'all. I never talk to your kids. You know what I'm saying? I would never
come whatever. At your kids. We're going to settle it in the ring. All right? I'll see you in the ring.
No, you gonna get a boy. You gonna get a lot of shit. Boy, you gonna get in, out, around, under. You gonna get a bunch of shit, nigga. Well, I'm telling you, boy,
you're gonna get knocked out. You gonna get knocked out.
When you disrespected me, and told me, invited me to your genitals, my nigga. That was it for you, boy. You vote your
motherfucking
will.
Get your ass a golden shower. Don't play with me.
You use a what? What you said?
I give you a golden shower. Don't play with me, boy.
What man tells another man, I'm going to give you a golden... What you saying? Like,
because that's
homo shit out of here, boy. I don't play that.
Yeah, whatever.
Boy, I don't play that homo shit.
Man, yeah, stop whatever. That. Boy, you listen, are homo. Boy. Yeah, whatever.
Look at that, y'all. The man can't even show his face, man. He's a hoe, man. Yo, Spice, you see this shit, Spice? This man wear panties, y'all. He's a cross-dresser. This man is a fucking... Tell you, show yourself... You better not sew that boy no goddamn panties, man, together, man. You better not treat that little boy like that, man. He's a good little kid. He the best thing y'all Cody's got in the family.
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, you want to pee on me. You's a, yo, son, I'm a...
Yeah, I'm going to piss on your little bitch ass.
All right, I'm going to take it. I bet you I'm going to put your teeth right here on my mantle. You see your front teeth, bitch? I'm going to put them on my mantle. Watch. Yeah. Everybody see that? Yeah. Yo, did y'all hear him just now? He's a fucking... He's a peon, man. He's a fucking peon, dude. But don't worry, though. We're going to cross paths, though. Like, one thing I'm going to tell you, Chop, you better hope that we sign the contract before we cross paths. Because I'm going to let it blow, my nigga.
Yeah, whatever.
I'm going to let it blow, boy. I'm going to let it blow, boy. Watch.
You know what I did to you in Vegas, nigga, in that party?
Right. You knocked me out and then ran. How your feet get burnt up, bitch?
Because you had a bitch. Knife. You had a knife after you got to...
But you knocked me out. If you knocked me out, Chop, I'm sleeping.
They woke you up. Your boy.
Oh, they woke me up.
Your boy got you up, and you pulled a knife out.
What?
Everybody seen it. You pulled a knife out.
Nigga, you right. Nigga, not for no knock. If I'm knocked out, how the fuck I pull a knife out?
Nigga, they got you. Stupid, my nigga. They got you together. Yeah, you know what happened.
They got me together. Yo, please, somebody from Vegas, please, that was out there, please tap in, man. Tap in the line. Yo, somebody wake DeJuan Blake up, man. Wake the homies up, man. Wake the money team security up. Everyone was outside. Wake Unk up and all of them and ask them, man, boy, you ain't never in your life seen a nigga punch me. My face knocked me out, bitch.
Well, I did.
Nigga, we beat the shit out of you, boy.
That's why I got you.
We was in DC. We beat the shit out of you and your man. You fucking hoe ass. Yo, you know what? You a real hoe because you stood back and watched your man get the shit beat out of him. We stomped the shit nigga with chairs and everything. And you stood back and watched your man. You ain't do shit.
If you was a real nigga,
faggot.
You could fight one on one. You got a joke.
Nigga, I was trying. You was scared. Remember you running. Remember, I started with you, bitch. I started with you.
That's why I got you. In the parking lot.
You ain't get me nowhere. Shut up, hoe.
Your man trying to jump me again. Y'all
famous
for jumping people. That's all
boy,
you
listen,
do.
It's Brooklyn shit. That's all you I do get you by myself. I don't jump. You ain't never heard me jump nobody, nigga. I fuck you up by myself. Only about again. You and your man. When your man ran up, try to help and save you. You got behind the nigga and let him take the ass whipping. You backed up and ran like a bitch.
Together.
You let that nigga get his ass whipped, my nigga.
We was fighting together. That's how we roll.
Man. Yeah, niggas. Man. So why he had lumps and you ain't had no lumps in your fucking head? Because you was a bitch. You should tell him, man, what really happened.
Nah, because they broke it up. They broke it up. The security broke it up.
You was hiding behind the security, bitch. Remember, I was looking at you. I said, come here, bitch. And you running from me. You ran from me like a hoe, nigga.
Yeah, whatever.
You a hoe, boy.
You know what happened in the parking lot. You want some get back, huh?
I'm from Brooklyn, nigga. I'm from Brooklyn. I'm going to get mine back, boy. You better ask about me,
the same way I got you back. How many years did I wait?
Where Meek Mill's from? Ain't Meek Mill from D.C.?
I don't listen to no fucking rappers.
Wait, watch my creep game, boy. I'm gonna show you.
How many years did I wait, Zan? You got me in 2003. I waited how many years? 12 years to get your ass.
You just woke up, bitch. You just finally decided. You woke up from the fucking first place. And said, oh, I want a rematch now, nigga. You got 32 losses, nigga.
Get your ass back from that sucker punch.
You got 32 losses. Now you feel like, oh yeah, Meek from Philly. My bad, Meek. I didn't even put you out there. No. You know what I'm saying?
Now we're going to do the rematch, and I'm going to get you back again.
All right. Bet. So, bet. I'm telling y'all right now, everybody on live, this is like a pre-press conference. I'm going to fight.
There's no Zab pre-press Judah versus conference.
Nothing. Zab Judah versus a whole-ass bitch, Coley. You know what I'm saying? It's going down. I want everybody tuning in. And y'all going to know, man. Yeah. We ain't never going to stop. But this shit. See, the difference with me and him is – he want to do this internet gangster stuff in front of.
I'm no gangster, Zab. I never tried
y'all
to
watch.
Be a gangster.
Wait till I catch him. Y'all gonna hit. Y'all gonna hit him.
Damn.
Curtis, you see this boy, Curtis? Curtis, he don't even know. Curtis, he don't know how. I'm gonna give it up to this boy in the worst way.
Yeah, whatever.
In the worst way, boy.
I'll see you in the ring. I'm gonna smoke your ass in that ring. You don't want no smoke with me.
Let's do this. Cause we're gonna fight. And being that it's so personal, let's make it interesting, bitch. Let's take a winner take all fight, bitch.
Sign a contract.
I got it. Winner take all though. Winner take all, bitch.
Sign a contract.
Bitch, winner take all.
We can put that on the line.
Agree to it. Agree to it. Agree to it right now. Winner take all.
You ain't got nothing in paper. Don't agree to nothing if you seen it in paper.
I said you right now agree to winner takes all. That's it. Me and you just agree to it. We can get it done on paper.
Yeah, we do need the paper because you one of them fake niggas who will pull out on a bet.
What bet you ever seen me put? Yo, child, you don't know me. You don't know me, man. What are you talking?
I'm a fake New Yorker. Background.
Born and raised, right? Born and raised. I'm a fake New Yorker, right?
You a grimy snake.
You gonna find out the hard way, watch, boy. I'm gonna show you, Grammy.
Shit out you, boy.
But you remember where I'm from, pussy? It's Brownsville. We don't play them games right here, boy. You wrote your own check.
Yeah, whatever.
Like, your ass gonna cash it, ho.
Yeah, whatever. You gonna take an ass whooping for your whole city?
All right. Okay. All right.
See,
you know what?
Like, damn,
you know what? Let me tell you one more thing. Last time when I seen you. When I had my nigga see you in Barclays,
get your internet correct.
We didn't do nothing to you because you had your son with you. I don't give a fuck. Don't bring your son to New York no more, boy. Don't bring it. I don't know for who you got with you. You put up in this city, boy, it's on.
Yeah, whatever.
All right. You'll see.
I'm going to see you in the ring, nigga. Settle your score in the ring.
Yeah, yeah. I am. I'm going to beat you up in the ring, out the ring, under the ring, over the ring, over top of the ring. I'm going to beat you all around the motherfucker. In the ring, around the ring, everything, bitch. I'm going to go to the top buckle, turnbuckle. I'm going to go to the turnbuckle to the top, bitch, like Macho Man Randy Savage on your bitch ass. Watch, you hoe ass nigga. I'm going to beat you, boy.
You going to beat me up. Oh, man, you're going to beat me up. Oh, my goodness.
That slow ass shit you be doing on there, man. That shit be, man, that slow ass movement you be doing and putting hitting the back looking like a fucking 97-year-old man. Get the fuck out of you.
Okay, man. You going to beat me up. You going to beat me up, Zay.
No, I'm going to knock you the fuck out. I'm going to knock you out.
Yeah, right.
I promise. Can we? All you got to do, Chop, and everybody's listening, just say that. Just say that you're going to do a winner-take-all fight.
We're going to do winner-take-all fight, Zay.
Okay, there we go. Bet. Done. Now, I'm going to get the contracts and everything pulled up. Yo ass is grass, you bitch.
Your ass
nigga,
is grass.
And before, and remember this. Remember this. Before the contract gets signed, don't come around me, baby.
Don't come around
you
me,
say,
baby.
You already said it. I'm grimy. I'm evil. You know the pull-up game. This
make
mafia
sure the fight
happens.
Sure the fight happen. Don't
this
get
is mafia shit over here. Enough. Shut up. Yo, cuz.
Don't get suspended in trouble or nothing.
No. You wrote the check. You don't worry about that.
Don't worry about it. You wrote the
you
check.
Just keep your motherfucking eyes open.
You don't worry about it. Shut your fast talking
you
ass
your fucking
up.
Eyes. I know. Emma, keep the same energy, nigga, when I see you. Don't switch up when I see you and try to get, oh, let's talk. Let's do it for the boxing. Let's get in the ring. Wait, no, bitch. When I see you, bitch, keep that same energy, boy.
I'm going to have mine.
I promise you I'm going to have mine, boy.
All you going to do is pull the little knife out. You a bitch.
Nah, ain't no knife around here, pussy.
All you gotta do is pull a knife out. That's all you do.
We going a little harder than that, champ.
Fight me head up.
Deal. Wherever we see each other, let's lock right there, boy. Wherever we see each other at, let's lock right there, boy. Anywhere.
I ain't getting paid to fight you in the streets. I'm getting paid.
See y'all. There you go again. He wanna talk. He don't really wanna do it, man.
You don't want that money, you little pussy.
You don't want to hide your face, bitch. I ain't hide my face, bitch.
Nigga, I'm laying in the bed, nigga.
You laying in the bed. Fuck you laying in the bed with a boy, nigga. Shut up.
Look at you. You on TV, Zay. Nigga, I got my projective on the ceiling. You on the projective on the ceiling. Say, wave to yourself, Zay. Say hi. Wave to yourself. Hi. Oh, you say fuck yourself? Or you gonna put your finger in your ass, huh?
Fuck you, ho.
You gonna put your finger in your ass, huh? You like that peanut butter.
Yo, why you keep playing with this homo? Oh, yo, son, everything come out your mouth is gay, my nigga. What's wrong with you, boy?
Because you are.
What's your little cross dressing ass? He's a little fucking cross dressing ass, fake ass. Oh, man. What I care. See, people laughing at you. You know why? You know why they're laughing? Because the real ones that know me, they already know what it is, boy. They like when Zab catch that nigga. I'm telling you, you better hope the contract signed because I'm gonna do you dirty. I'm gonna do you.
You ain't gonna do shit.
All right, keep the same energy. Keep the same energy.
Yeah.
Keep the same energy. Keep the same energy.
We ain't gonna do a 10 round. We're gonna make it 12 round because I'm gonna stop your ass.
Oh, man. Yeah, we're gonna make it for a title. Remember, all I do is fight you and take. Listen. I'm a 6-time champ of the world. You know why? Because I lost and I came back. I lost again. You had one world title and you never was able to get up off the ground again, bitch. After I took your world title, you never did nothing ever. Show me how many times you won the world title. Please tell me.
I won the WBO Please. World title. I got the WBO.
And I took 25. It, bitch. I took it. Okay, I took your WBO world title.
Okay.
I got it. I beat
you. Didn't you lose, John?
No matter what, I lost and came back. I lost. I won the championship of the world 6 different times, ho.
Okay.
6 different. You lost and never was able to climb back, bitch. You became a punching bag. Your record looked like a fucking social security number, my nigga.
Okay.
Is that a boxing record? That's a fucking social security number.
But after I beat you, what you gonna say?
You fly. They fly you around the world to fucking use a human punching bag, man. They fly you.
You don't got that.
I got my homies in Jamaica. They be laughing at you like this nigga's a clown. Like you can't even use a bird, boy.
Listen,
you went to Russia. England, Germany, Jamaica, Africa. You, man, you've been fucking punched on all around the world, my nigga. You've been,
I thought you beat you with a heavy back. I beat you. What you gonna say?
You can't beat me, man. You can't even beat your son, man. That little kid, you can't beat him. He nicer than you already, my nigga. God damn.
He
nicer than you
already. He learned from the best.
Who? You better let another somebody else go. Let Barry train him. Somebody go let Barry train him, because you ain't nigga. You is shit. You is trash. You garbage. Okay. You man. You oh you basuda
ho. You gonna get ready? You gonna get
nigga,
ready?
I'm ready, boy.
First of all, you ain't ready. You're not in shape. You're not on weight.
For you, my energy is ready. You know what I'm saying? See, me, I start here. I'm a mental nigga. Everybody know that. I'm a mental boy. When
you
I lock
a
here,
guy. You gotta get
when
yourself.
When I lock here,
go ahead and bite your lip off. You gotta get hype.
I ain't gotta get for you. You was a cross dresser, nigga. Shut up. Remember, I bought you Victoria's Secret. Tell everybody, did I, yes or no? Did I not buy you Victoria's Secret panties?
I ain't got no cut cards, Zab. I ain't got shit to hide, nigga.
So I bought you panties, right?
You bought some Victoria's Secret lingerie. You didn't buy it for me, bitch. You bought it at your wall. For your girl, you bought it for you, nigga.
You treat the hoes nice, boy. My daddy always told me. My daddy told me treat the hoes nice. You a hoe, nigga. I gave you Victoria's Secret, beat your ass, took your world title. You mean never came back and did shit.
You brought that for your wife.
You a peon, nigga. Shut up. I ain't even had no wife at the time, dummy. He's a fucking retard.
Whoever you were screwing at the time, one of your baby mothers. I know.
Yeah, I know.
Boy, whatever.
See, it's not even fun no more because let me explain the panty thing. The panty thing was so when I read his bio said that he likes to sew and like do this other wear women's panties.
Y'all know me.
I took it to the utmost disrespect that I can do. I said, "Oh, word." We're going to go to a weigh-in that was publicized for the whole world. I said, let me go buy him some Victoria's Secret panties. Thinking like he's going to take the shit and throw it. Like, get the fuck out of here. The nigga took it and kept it, y'all. He took it and walked out the building with the fucking Victoria's Secret panties. I said, this nigga, you know how you go get the little top with the little panties? That's what I got, niggas. But you know, I did it on some gangster shit. You know what I'm saying?
I didn't know he was really going to keep it. You showed it at the weigh-in. You didn't give me nothing.
Bitch, you took it home with you. You asked my mama, nigga. My mama took it. Look at the pictures. You had the bag in your hand. You walk. Yo, Chop, word of my mother, my nigga. I don't even play. Niggas know I don't play with my mom, nigga. Word of my mother, nigga. You wore the motherfucker. You took the bag.
Now you lying on your mother. You lying saying your mother know about it. You didn't give me no Victoria's Secret. You brought it to the weigh-in. Yes, you did. Nigga, keep it real, motherfucker. About shit. That's you famous. Y'all New Yorkers famous for lying. Y'all some lying motherfuckers.
I know what I just did. I got to do this shit. I can't hear the bitch no more.
Oh, now you can't hear me.
What my phone be doing? Like, if somebody called, or somebody just called in, and then it knocked the sound off. I don't know why.
Nah, that's your damn Android phone you got.
Shut up, bitch. You cricket phone. What?
Go get an
I'm
iPhone.
A Cash App. Send me your Cash App name so I can see some money, bitch.
Always had an iPhone. Go get an iPhone, nigga.
I gotta start over. That's right. My woman cook a home cooked meal for me, bitch. I'm gonna go sit with a real woman, bitch.
Oh, you must know a bitch because you buy one.
See, it's not fair because I can't see him, I can't hear him, I can't even get him right now.
Oh, now you can't hear me. Whatever.
I don't got iPhone, y'all. I got BlackBerry. I got the new phone.
BlackBerry.
That nigga got a cricket, y'all. Look at that shit. That's the clear right there. That's the with the light on right there. That's how dull his shit is, yo.
Whatever. You on a projector, man.
Laying in the bed with panties on. I bet you, y'all. I bet you he laying in the bed with panties on.
Nah, I'm in the bed naked, nigga.
Mad bitch. You mad, bitch.
Nah, you mad. You the one got knocked out in the parking lot.
Daddy said treat the hoes nice.